Well, hello everyone, and welcome to the announcement of the winners and the runners-up of the 13th annual Alabama Remodeling Excellence Awards competition. This is brought to you by the Home Builders Association of Alabama Remodelers. I'm Julia Brooks with Alabama News Network, and I'm excited today to be able to showcase and honor some of the outstanding work of Alabama's remodeling professionals. Obviously, first things first, doing things a little bit differently this year since we're not able to meet in person to be able to present some of these awards to you guys, but still excited to be able to share the list of winners today. Now, we will be highlighting the winning projects through a video presentation. Typically, of course, the person that's presenting the award, it will play in the background before you announce the winners. Not going to be able to do that this year, but we are still going to share that video presentation with you guys a little bit later this week, and also in the spring issue of the Alabama Home Builder Magazine, so be looking out for that. Now, for those of you that don't know, AREA is open to all remodelers and other industry professionals for the work completed in the state over the past year and a half. Now, this year we had over 100 entries representing 9 local home builders associations all across the state for a total of $12 million in projects. Now, the success of the AREA competition is due in large part to the support of all of its sponsors. A big shout out to Alabama Power, the Alabama Home Builder Self-Insurers Fund, Spire, American Wall Zone, and Bryant Bank. Again, a very, very, very big thank you to all they do to be able to help the AREA competition. Moving on now to the moment that you guys have probably all been waiting for all year. We're going to get to the winners and the runners-up in each category. We are starting things off in the kitchen. The first category up is kitchen remodel under $75,000. The runners-up in this category, Case Design Remodeling for the Brookwood Kitchen and Drake Homes for the Bolin Residence. The winner in this category is High Cotton Homes for Bright and Classic Kitchen. For kitchen remodel, this is $75,000 to $150,000. Runners up, Toolman Cabinetry and Design for Classic Blue and White Kitchen, and Case Design Remodeling for Westbury Kitchen. The winner in this category is Willow Homes for Buckhead Lane Kitchen. Last in the kitchen category, kitchen remodel over $150,000. Runners up, Toolman Cabinetry and Design for Timeless and Refined Kitchen, and Jay Fonte Studio for Woodridge Family Kitchen. Winner in this category, Shelton Construction for Flint Point Kitchen. In the bathroom category, starting off with bath remodel under $35,000, the runner-up, Jay Manifold Construction for Brookside Master Bath Oasis. Also, Jay Fonte Studio for Yorkmont Master Bathroom. The winner in this category, Case Design Remodeling for Onyx Bath. Stepping it up now to $35,000 to $70,000. The runner-up in this category, Riverworks Design Studio. This is for Sherrod Bathroom Remodel. And Jay Fonte Studio for Briarcliff Master Bathroom. The winner in this category is Taylor Burton Company for His and Hers. For a bath remodel over $70,000, runners-up, Jay Fonte Studio for Bethune Bath Remodel and Case Design Remodeling for Swan Bath. The winner in this category, Jay Fonte Studio for Marble Master Bath. In additions now, under $150,000, runner-up, Jay Manifold Construction for Sherwood Home Addition. The winner in this category, Riverworks Design Studio for Van Conant Addition. Over $150,000, runners-up, Jay Fonte Studio for Historic House Renovation, and Willow Homes for Buckhead Lane Addition. The winner in this category, Trick Construction and Remodel for Dance Studio Addition. The next category, exterior remodel. The runners-up in this category, Precision Home Crafters for Trace Crossings Porch Rehab, and Roof Tech Solutions for Wingfield Project. The winner in this category, J Manifold Construction for Gay Street. Next up, we have outdoor living. The runners-up in this category, Willow Homes for Berry Avenue Backyard, and Riverworks Design Studio for Bowling Outdoor Area. The winner in this category, TLC Design and Build for Lock Outdoor Project. Our next category, basement remodel. The runners up in this category, BLM Construction for Basement Refresh. Also, Drake Homes for Fry Residence. The winner, Riverworks Design Studio for Kabler Basement Remodel. For Universal Design, our runner-up, Taylor Burton Company for View From Above. Also, Willow Homes for Mountain Brook Edition. The winner, ELM Construction for Access Without Sacrificing Style. For Insurance Restoration, our runners-up, BMR Homes for Home Sweet Home. And Willow Homes for Oxford Circle Kitchen. The winner in this category, BMR Homes for One Lamp to Restore It All. Next up, we have Space Renovation and Residential Specialty Project. Our runners-up, Shelton Construction for Flint Point Bar and BMR Homes for Lazy Sunday Morning. The winner in this category, Trick Construction and Remodel for Historic Game Day House. For Historic Preservation, runners-up, Oak Alley for Storage to Study and Trick Conservation and Remodel for Historic Game Day House. And the winner, Willow Homes for Irondale Restoration. For Commercial Renovation, winner in this category, Precision Home Crafters for Town Hall. Moving on now to Whole House Remodels. This first category is under $250,000. Our runners-up, Trick Construction and Remodel for Historic Game Day House, and Robert Dewitt Construction for St. Francis Remodel. The winner, High Cotton Homes for Dreary to Bright and Airy. For Whole House Remodel, $250,000 to $500,000. Runner-up, Jay Fonte Studio for Halbrook Lane House Remodel. Also, Willow Homes for Melrose Place Remodel. The winner, ELM Construction for Homewood Homecoming. House Remodel, over $500,000. The runners-up, Cornerstone Construction for Ryland Project, and Pittman Brown for Morin Bay House. The winner, Drake Homes for Woo Residence. A big congrats to all of our winners so far. We still have a couple of more awards left to give out. First up, we have our Best in Show Award. It's just like it sounds. This is presented to the project that had the highest score out of all of the entries in the competition this year. There are five finalists for this award. Here they are. The Bright and Classic Kitchen Project by High Cotton Homes. The Kabler Basement Remodel by Riverworks Design Studio. The Lock Outdoor Living Project by TLC Design and Build. The Gay Street Exterior Remodel by J. Manifold Construction. And the Dreary to Bright and Airy Whole House Remodel by High Cotton Homes. And the 2020 Area Best in Show Award winner is TLC Design and Build for the Lock Outdoor Living Project. A big congrats, guys. Now we do have one final award that you, the viewers, get to pick. This is our People's Choice Award. So for the next 2 weeks, judging will be open for you to view the winning entries in each category and then vote on your favorite. We'll post a link to the judging site in the comments beneath this video. So be sure to encourage your family, your friends, coworkers, church members, anybody to join you in casting votes for the 2020 Area People's Choice Award. Getting ready to wrap up here, guys. Before we go, we have to give one last thank you to this year's area sponsors again for making this competition possible. Those sponsors are Alabama Power, the Alabama Home Builders Self-Insurers Fund, Spire, American Wall Zone, and Bryant Bank. Guys, be sure to show your appreciation for their support by doing business with them any way that you can. We know that's important more than ever right now. Once again, a big congrats to all of our winners and runners-up. Again, be sure to look out for the area video and the spring issue of Alabama Home Builders Magazine so you guys can get a chance to check out the winning projects. Hope to be able to meet next year on different circumstances, not in my living room. Hopefully have a real ceremony. But until then, guys, hope you guys are staying safe and staying healthy.